Great job, great job. All right. Let's see if the Maroon Band can match intensity. Apologies for the weather. I appreciate you all really taking
notice of the fact that we have close quarters and being able to be a good audience right now. I hate to really somber the mood, but I wanted to take this moment to recognize somebody very special, Mr. Charles Butler. He was the head band director at Ben L. Smith High School in Greensboro, North Carolina. He recently passed away about a week and a half ago. We've had a couple of his students come through the years to NCCU. It hurt because he was a man of integrity, man of just a good man. And we actually have a few of his students here. If you can join us up here, please. All right. If we can give a hand for them, please. It's been a hard time. At this moment, if we can just take a 5-second moment of silence for Mr. Butler, his family, these kids grew up with Mr. Butler in terms of just him being a father figure in band. And this young lady right here will actually be coming to North Carolina Central in the fall. Excuse me, both ladies will be coming to North Carolina Central. So right now, again, I hate to summer with the mood, but it's important to remember those people that really have done great things in everybody's life. So if we can take 5 seconds, please. All right, thank you so much. Real quick, give a round of applause for the bands, please. Give a round of applause for the bands. Real quick, we just wanted to, here at NCCU, being part of the Marching Sound Machine, we wanted to show off other aspects of our campus. So we are about to go into our Greek showcase, where certain fraternities and sororities from the campus here in North Carolina Central University. We'll show you a little something what they got. All right, so bear with us while we get the music started. Band members, y'all just hang out. We're actually gonna do the mass band in a minute. All right, so hang with us while we get the music started. First up will be Sigma Gamma Rho.
If you never let a hoe fuck your boy, if you got your chick, drink more wet, know the pussy stay wet. I need all that, tattoos on the back, I see all that. Yeah, I already got it, man, I'm trying to get out of that.
I'm just trying to hit it by the end of the night. My mom is so bad, my boots so tight. When I hit it from the back, I'm pussy gonna fight. When I put it in my mouth, I'll scratch no bite. Showing up, my name pulling up, look on pulling up. Maybe to another car, I told you show me what's up.
Okay, my lady, yeah, if you know you bad, yeah, don't need no man, got your own bands, put it up your man. If you're a top notch bitch, yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Got money, got some fancy. The tracks, I'ma get it to me.
right now, add a little addition to the program. We have Phi Beta Sigma in the house. Give it up for Phi Beta Sigma, please. Entertainment, our very own Tau Beta Sigma National Dance Award Incorporated. Go ahead and honor that lady, please. Showing, you know, that it's more to percussion than just beating a drum. So I'm gonna stop talking and let them show you what they got.
Yeah.
I go to Easton Guilford.
Okay.
I'll be attending NCCU in the fall.
My name is Trevor Brooks. I'm a senior at Southern Durham High School.
The opportunity to draw for the 50-50 round.
All right, close your eyes, please.
And the winning number is
6-3-5-3-5-1.
Again, 6-3-5-3. Is that a winner? We got a winner in the back. Wait, 6-3-5-3-5-1.
Yeah.
All right, there we go. There we go. Let's turn off time to take care of the computer, please.
You see, today would not exist if we didn't have a visionary. And this man has really taught a lot of us. He's taught all of us so much. And he's provided us the opportunity to educate students as he's educated us, and he continues to do every single day. You may have heard him, you know, hear his name a lot and seen him around, but he's gonna come now and share a few words with you. My band director, Mr. Jordan Reed.
Right, I want to be before you guys, band directors, for bringing your students out and allowing you to come. I appreciate your time coming out. Our apologies again about the weather and having to move the event indoors, but we really want to keep everybody dry. And also, would like to thank especially Mr. Tucker, Agent Tucker. We have Adrian actually did a big favor for me and championed this event for me, and actually even expanded on some of the wild ideas that I had, and really brought a lot of cohesion. Did all of the legwork, all of the footwork, even the idea of, you know, coming up and trying to get the Maroon and Great Band, which we hope to expand. And then all of the things that we're trying to do. And one of the biggest things that has allowed the band program to grow is the student involvement and continued creativity. So everybody, as you go home, travel home, be safe.
Two last shout outs. One shout out to all the parents. All the parents, can you raise your hand, please? Students, give your parents a hand. Some of y'all might be dominating some beautiful weather outside, and saying a little plug to the wonderful kids of Research Triangle Charter Academy. I appreciate y'all saying that. All right. So,
Mr. Lamont Lawhorn, assistant band director. He worked with the professor section. We want to acknowledge him. And also our band boosters.
Up, 10, 1, 10, 3!
applause for Paul.